All right, Black Goo, that's who. Back with another one. And let's get into this episode. One Bridget ordered three cremation presidents' body. Let's do it. All right, welcome, guys. Let's get into this. Looks like we might have to make
Can
a
I have a
delivery
moment?
of the president's body.
President Strand believed in American reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it. America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She
may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
Who's gonna take her place?
Together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Like, did you get that? Oh,
the facilities to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
Yeah, no shit.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the cufflinks.
Okay, there's totally not a dead body on my back. That's a cool shot. Brings his body to the incinerator. Alright, okay. Think he mapped it out good. Let's go. I think he mapped it out pretty damn well.
Dead men explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
Already did that, so I'm gravy.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Yeah, thanks. I try to remember that, fool. Okay. Gotta find a way around this. Oh shit. Maybe we can get through here. Oop. Gotta grip onto this tight. Oop. Hold on, man. About to drop the body. Don't drop the body. Okay, can't form courses. Got a hold in the air, yeah. Ah, I see it swaying. I I don't get it, so I keep swinging to one direction. Oh. I just gotta hold it with both hands. Bridges. Lots of them.
President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit.
Interesting. That was nice. Or something. Oh. Or. Oops. This way. Oh yeah. Curious, but I probably can't even enter there yet. Let's stick to the path. What is that? Reach the marker. Oh! Can I use any of these vehicles? It's locked.
One's for you.
That's my destination. But yeah, thank you. Thank you. Oh. What's making that noise?
Yeah, yeah, just like that.
Just like what? Let's maybe head towards the ladder? Oh. And not with this thing on my back. It's clear to me. There's something that's uncomforting. Your body is away with me. But I'm exactly where I wanna be. But I'm alone. Oh shit. This game definitely forces you to walk. Yeah, I gotta cross the river, but looks like someone left a ladder here. Oh shit. Ah. Stand still, I'm about to drop this body. Run. I gotta master this anyways. Okay, slow down. Nice. Thanks, Igor. I am curious as to what that is. Oh man. Am I gonna be copy-bitten? Another letter. Oh. I guess that's one of my markers. Nice. Got some bugs I could eat, but... Oops. Oh. Maybe we should walk along the shore. Oh. Oh, it's all the way at the top of the hill.
God damn it.
Guess there's another ladder.
Over and over again. Too close.
Bunch of ladders. Let's see, what is the best route? I got you, man. Oh no!
God damn it!
Whoa!
Just a bit further now.
Almost there. It's way at the top of the hill. Nice. Glad you left all this here. Whew. This has to be it.
So that's the place.
Oh, hold on. hold on. Just hold on, we're coming home. Just hold on, we're coming home. Cause I am a sinner. Probably gonna sin again. Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me. Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. It's raining. Can you see the rainbow?
Beryllium density in the area is climbing rapidly. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
What other cargo? What, the baby?
What's this?
It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
Nah, no way, dude.
But why is it here?
No way
because
I'm gonna clean it.
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Oh, here comes the black goo. Danger! Acid rain. Oh shit. There's a DT-1000. Still don't have a tutorial on what to do about these folks. I have to die first to find out. Hideo Kojima, yes! I am definitely having fun. One of the best games
Sam,
I've ever played.
Sam, do you copy? Damn it, must have lost you in the blackout.
Shout Sam, out to you,
status?
Hideo. I was,
Density is still increasing.
I was totally
status is fucked.
Entranced in the
There's
game.
Tons of them.
I just now noticed your comment.
Couldn't get up to the incinerator in time.
That's really cool if that's
Comes
really
with
you.
The territory, I'm afraid.
Can you sit out the rain?
No. They're closing in on my position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure. But the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea.
I'm strapped in. snapping any moment.
Start your shit. Maybe you are defective.
Mad. Oh no. Detection. Blink, 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 blink.
Do your thing.
Now what? I gotta return to the capital.
Move cautiously.
Can I walk to him? I think I remember how to get back. How long can I hold my breath? It's gonna be hard to get back. They're all over the place. shit. I'm at my way back. I'm getting off track. Way off track. Oh no. Sorry. Go from here, Igor. Please tell me that's over. Select canteen. Drink Monster Energy. Standard Restoring Energy Drink. Well, do I really need it? Nice. Another ladder. Let's rush to it. Nice. Awesome. I mean, Monster. Now I'm GTG. That's good to go, shorty. Nice, we almost there. Nice, almost there. The long, lonely journey all the way home.
Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you. Mildly kind.
Welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center. Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
I think I remember how to get back there. Get my old footsteps. Follow them back. And here we are, back at the distribution center. Let's go let them know that we did what had to be done. RIP, Mrs. President. I guess I'll wait.
Sam, you know how to get back to the distribution center? Hurry back.
Don't remember. I want to show up on my,
Sam.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
This guy's creepy. All right. That's what I'm talking about.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh?
Alright, we're definitely gonna continue the next episode from there. It's Black Goudas Who coming at you. Thanks for watching. See you later. Peace.